but maybe help me out on this. I mean, is there a risk of mutation and it becoming a dominant strain?
So for that to happen, the virus would need an advantage over whatever's circulating. Now, one of the advantages of having the B117, of course, is that it spreads very rapidly.